You're watching WPBF 25 News at 11.
The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office is mourning the death of one of their own. Good evening, everyone. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
Good evening. I'm Paula Grohl in for Victor tonight. Thank you for joining us. Former Sheriff Edward Bieluch passed away this afternoon at Good Samaritan Hospital after a long illness.
Ted White is live with a look back at the former sheriff's life. Ted?
Ed Bieluch spent 35 years with the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office. He was sheriff for his last 4 years with the department. But his work was far from over after retirement.
Hey, how are you, sir? Can't wait till next month, I'll tell you.
We first got to know Ed Bieluch 10 years ago when he was days away from becoming Palm Beach County's newest sheriff.
And I'm bringing in people that I've known for some time that I can trust.
He had big dreams to push aside politics, make the streets safer, and better serve the community.
If we can slow down attrition, then it's going to be, it's going to make a big impact on the number of people we can keep on the street, because when somebody leaves, it takes a while to fill that slot.
Sheriff Bieluch made changes, fought for many people in the rank and file when it might have been easier to do otherwise. In 2004, Bieluch and 8 members of the Sheriff's Office Emergency Response Team and Emergency Field Force traveled to Israel for training from the Israeli National Police Force. They wanted to be prepared to keep citizens safe in a post-9/11 world. In 2005, former West Palm Beach Police Chief Rick Bradshaw was elected sheriff. Bieluch retired and began the rest of his life. After more than 30 years as a man of the law, Bieluch sought a higher calling when he was ordained an Anglican priest.
I'm excited and nervous and a little terrified and all of the above, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm glad it's finally here, and I really am looking forward to tomorrow morning.
In late 2009, Bieluch was treated for the swine flu and a barrage of illnesses. On Sunday afternoon, he succumbed to cancer at Good Samaritan Hospital. Bieluch was 68 years old. Ted White, WPBF 25.